After 9 seasons and 201 episodes, The Office has given NBC plenty of hilarious storylines and characters that are hard to forget. It's been 7 years since the show went off the air, and fans still can't stop saying their favorite quotes or bringing up their most liked episodes. But not all characters are created equal. Throughout the years, new Dunder Mifflin employees and guest characters have made their rounds on the show, adding new blood and storylines to the small city of Scranton. So here are The Office 5 most likable characters and 5 fans can't stand. But before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and bell button for more great content. So that's our list. Which character on The Office did you like the most, and which one can't you stand? Let us know in the comment section, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more great content.